Miranda, what are we doing today?
3 rounds, 15 thrusters, which I couldn't think of anything better with dumbbells, and 30 GHD sit-ups, which I actually like, so.
And then we also have this, like, thing hanging off your chest here.
Yes,
what's
here
going
it is.
On here?
Look, now you can see Heber. This is what Heber looks like.
I'm back here.
High Five Productions back here. I don't know what to do with my hands.
What weight are you going to do on the thrusters?
Well, here's the deal. I guess the men's weight is supposed to be 15-pound thrusters. I have an agreement with Chris Spieler that I won't use the men's weight because it makes him feel bad when I beat him. Oh. Dumbbells. However, here at my gym, we have 30s, we have one 35-pound dumbbell, and we have 40s. So I kind of have two choices. I can be a wuss and use the 30s, which I want to do, or I can try to be tough and use the 40s, which actually might hurt less because I might have to break them up. So I'll probably use the 40s. Oh, this isn't as bad as I thought. And then round 2 and 3, I couldn't string those thrusters. Whew.
What was the hardest part of the workout?
Round 2 and 3. I was shocked. When I came back after the first round, all of my thrusters were just gone. In your quad every time you come up for the sit-up, and it's gone when you try to squat with it.